See, you are one of a kind.
She's not Ronin.
So I take it these tracksuit guys are into some pretty bad stuff?
Yeah,
bad stuff.
Do you think that the tracksuits were after anything else at that auction?
I was pretty focused on Jack and Armand.
So you still think Jack is involved in this thing somehow?
Don't move.